A fine?
Yeah.
Oh, God damn God. It. 210.
You gotta pay a
Could
fine.
You start me a public service on the alley between Harrison and Ripley, just south of 14th?
Come on, boy. No, bro.
Let me get on with the sergeant, all right? That's why you gotta have your dog on a leash, bro.
Moon.
Yeah, I'm 10-2. Some freaking dog just ran out here and I smoked it.
Get your paper out, get your badge number. Yeah, get a pen, bro. We gotta get a report.
I hit a dog in the alley between Harrison and Ripley, just south of 14th. I hit the dog in the alley. Yeah, 10-4. Negative, just stay with the car.
You've reached the voicemail of Siri.
Y'all know better to go in this alley.
What's
Y'all
that?
Y'all know better to go in this alley.
Okay, you gotta have your dog restrained, man.
No, you know better to go in this alley.
Okay.
You know better.
Okay.
So what's the procedure now?
Animal control is gonna come and get the dog. That's the procedure. Unfortunately. I'm very sorry.
It happens.
You guys live over here?
Yeah.
210 on 3.
Okay, there we
Hey, can we get on line with animal control and have him come get this dog, please? Temple. Negative. Two ten. 10-10-4. 17 from 10. Are you available for PBX? 10-4. I'm good.
He's acting up
in. What's that?
These guys acting up.
Oh, they're upset.
Yeah.
Smoked their dog by accident. Hey, my sergeant's gonna come over and talk with you guys, all right? Animal Control is not going to respond tonight to get him, but they're going to respond tomorrow to pick him up. Unless you guys want to do anything different.
My sister's dog, and she's an answer right now.
Well, I feel horrible. But I was en route to something really important, so. My sergeant's gonna come out and talk to you and explain how everything's gonna go here, so.
I say, I'm gonna have to wrap her up. You guys ain't got no extra gloves, dude. I'm trying to pick her up, wrap her up. You guys ain't got no extra plastic gloves?
Yeah, I got some latexes for you.
Yeah.